good fish. There's one. Got him. There we go. My sinker was all beat up. But I just saw my line dart off the side. Was that like 2 minutes into fishing? Oh my god, he just blew up on it. Oh my god, guys. Look at this. Oh, this is crazy, guys. Did you just watch that?
Yo, what is going on, guys? Welcome back to another video. Now, we are at my grandparents' lake right now. We're going to be going out on the, like, 10 or 20-year-old John boat right here. This thing is all beat up, but we've had it for so long. Well, my grandparents have had this thing for so long. We actually had a ton of rain lately, so the water isn't as clear as it usually is. It's kind of stained, but I know we're still going to smoke the fish today. Not sure how long I have the fish, but we're going to go out there, throw probably jigs, sankos, all the different type of stuff. These fish really eat anything in here. I appreciate you all watching. Let's go smoke some fish. All right, so we're going to start out with the jig and literally just flip in all this, and we're about to get destroyed right here. I haven't been up here in a couple months. Last time I was here is with my boy Dom. Absolutely smoked them. We're going to go down to the cove over there. That's where fishing's usually extra good. Not sure how they're going to be with the stained water. Usually the water is pretty clear here, so we'll figure them out. Alright, so we got a ton of shade back up here. I'm just gonna take the Sanko. See if these fish are up shallow. There's one. Got him. There we go. Good first fish, boys. Oh, he's going crazy. Here we go. First fish of the day. We will take it. Nice one to start off the day. Probably about a pound. See you, dude.